All right, I got the mic set up. And here we go. Finish up all the olthoi quests. Okay, I think at this point is when they start getting slightly more difficult, just because I'm not doing my normal halfway tank, halfway DPS melee character. But should be fine, just blitzed. Ouch, the lag. And I'm in acid for too long. Way too long. These are just nobles, that's not a big deal. See how loud this is. Yeah, it's still loud. Get the sound. There we go. I think that's more appropriate. There we go. I think that'll work. Oh, hey. These guys drop anything interesting. Oh. Major sneak, useless. Epic, don't need epic. Epic summoning. But the missile defense requirement, no thanks. Well. And a Griever 150. We'll be able to use that at some point in the future. All kinds of major recklessness stuff. I thought there's four here. That's alright. Get across here. There we go, helped our friend here. Minor flame, that's. We'll save it. And we shall go. We shall go. Got our three parts. Let's go turn them in. Go to Arwick. I haven't really done much with level 8 components and spells, but yeah, I'm going to. This character's going to need them at some point. You seem new. Mule booster. Unassigned experience, that's quite a chunk. Let's see where to put it. Bump up focus and self. You know, I'm going to a magic place. I should probably get magic up. There's somebody else here. We'll do the kind thing and create and recruit. Why not? Oh, they're not. We'll boost them a bit. What do I have on this? Minor Void, Major Frost. And one more. Oh yeah, I gotta do that if I... Oh, it's all right. Go ahead and use our Tusker gem. Let's disband the fellow. No, we'll keep it. I get my mule, boost my mule. So we need to go start doing Tuskers. Actually, no, we should probably do olthoi. You know, those are a bit rough. Let's get my mule to Arwick to get boosted or whatever. Okay, I missed the portal. I wonder if I get some experience after this meal boosting thing. Where am I at? Experience wise, I got. Okay, I remember that number. Okay, we got it. Okay, let's. Goal is to get around all these guys. Then just gets into the dungeon and gets Tusk.
Hey, Goldinger.
Hey.
Good to hear you, bud.
Just did the Tusker dungeons. Oh, I'm starting the Tusker dungeons. I just did the olthoi. Matrons. And I did the Copper Legion. Okay, I didn't. Why did I just run out there? I ran to the end of the Tusker Guard dungeon and just ran out the exit portal without killing a single thing inside. I wonder how they got that mule booster thing to work.
You
Is
mean the thing that the NPC that gives you all the perks and stuff for a mule?
Yeah, but takes away the skills. Wonder if there's a way to modify that so it takes away all the combat related skills. So you could still do like crafting. But all of the combat skills would be removed. So you couldn't just use a combat character. You can just use that to get the 42 on a combat character. So most of the times my mule's doubled as something else, too.
Yeah, I think people want you to still like have to invest time in trade skills, maybe.
If people don't invest time, though, they just macro and abuse the pass up. And at this point, you might as well just have a bot in town that lets you go straight to 275. It's not like there's many new people coming in anyway. Just cut all the nonsense out. Okay, what am I even... This isn't the right way at all. And XP for these Tusker dungeons for the amount of work involved is kind of garbage. Oh, where are you at?
I'm in the town network.
Oh, I didn't mean to go... Hold on. I need to turn in this tusk. I need to mule a couple things, so... Okay, turn in the tusk. The only reason to really do those, besides like the minuscule XP you get for them, is those get out of jail free gems. Okay.
Get out of jail free gems?
Yeah, the Aphis of Cell Portal gem, where you can be like almost dead in the dungeon, you can just pop one of those and instant teleport. That's why I keep those for. Like the other ones, you'll do the animation, but not the Aphis ones. So I just keep them on the hot bar, and then if I get myself into a bad situation, which is pretty common, I can just use that and then return. And who is this? It was somebody else. Thought I saw somebody else in here.
Have you done the level 90 hive trophy?
Yeah, it's already done. I'm surprised they're dropping dropping epics and level 8 spell components in the 90 hive.
Yeah, this server's got the loot modified, right?
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. I'm not going to argue against it. Okay. Get rid of the mule. What does Frozen Fury is a fun quest. I'm curious, how many games do we actually have on the YouTube channel at the moment? At the bottom where it usually says 1 of 10 of so many, it'll be like 1 of 10 of 5 pages. For our playlist, it just says like 1 of 50 of many. Where can I see the actual number, though?
Wait, what are you talking? Are you talking about the YouTube channel? Or?
Yeah, I'm curious how many playlists we have, because with that information, I could see how many games we have on there. Oh, well. I used to say... Oh, well.
Wait, where'd you go?
I'm in Town Network. Okay, Frozen Fury. I'll pull up the information on it. Is your magic defense good enough?
It's pretty decent.
Yeah, I always thought they need to add crafting tasks and quests into the game so somebody could actually just be a crafter the whole way instead of having like a respec. But I guess most people just like put their crafter at the top of their monarchy and then it just the pass up levels them.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, yeah, I think there's also maybe they pass like trophies to them and stuff too.
Yeah. Okay, what's the name? Frozen Fury, that's what it is. It's a lot of really good quests in this game. A lot of them don't have the greatest of rewards. In December of 2000, they had three quests put in the game, and all three required you being in two separate parts of the dungeon. There were like distinct separate parts. And you had to like pull switches for the other person in the right order to get through. They're actually a lot of fun if you can find somebody to do them with. Frozen Fury. Oh, there we go. Frozen Fury. We need to go to Glendonwood, which is here. Let's already in a fellowship. There we go. Glendon Wood. You go talk to this mage at 20. Actually, I can just type it out. North, which means you need to be going southwest. Is that right? Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Seems right.
Yep. This way.
Withered Tomb Rock's this close to town? What the hell? Why are there withered Tomb Rock's this close to town? Pumpkin Lord! That's one of the one things I could not find on Drunkenfell. We gotta do this. It's like one of the one bosses I could not find because they didn't have it on the server. That and the snowman. Help! Come on. Heal. I wonder if the rest of these guys fall. Once he does. Well, these are just shadows. But I do collect the shards. So I like getting the greater shadow armor even though I don't use it. Pumpkin Lord drops something or another. Didn't he even drop anything? I thought he was supposed to drop something. Guys are worthless. Yeah, this is really beefed up from like how it usually is. Let's just get here. Get to where we're going. Where are you?
I'm on my way behind you.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, wait, that's not. Hold on. I screwed up my. There we go. Wait, 24-5. And we need to be like south now. It's right up this hill, if I remember correctly. Okay, why did I... There we go. Right over here. Who are these guys? I'll leave the drudges alone. You have to talk to this person. That flags for the quest. Okay. Do you have a crater tie? Or does anybody have a crater tie? Oh.
Crater is in Facility Hub. I think it's in the old abandoned mines.
Oh, they... Yeah, I never understood why I'm drunken. Well, I do understand. They just put, like, leveling stuff in whatever, like, certain people wanted. Oh, XP chance token. So we need to. Your rack.
Town network.
Oh. Why did Lifestone recall? I think I broke it. Which means I should be able to go through the portal now. There we go. Oh, wait. I know what I can do. There. I gave him a trade note, some Tusker spit, a gifted healing kit, and a copper ward portal gem. Oh, wait, where'd they put the one for the subway? It's in the south?
Annex or Alluvian? I can't remember.
I think it'd be in the middle of Annex. Yep.
Is Zuber coming with us, or?
No idea. Let's ask.
He'll need to get flagged.
We can catch up with him afterwards. Oh, the I never liked this Colosseum nonsense. It doesn't make any sense in the lore, really. Flower Valley. They should beef up these skeletons, but that's... One of these days I'm going to be running my own server. I know it. Whether or not anybody shows up to it, who knows.
I'll be there.
Just the game I remember that I played and the game everybody wants seems to be two different things. Like this, like there's places that seem to have like an overlap, like here in Drunkenfell, like back in last December. I'd probably make the XP four times. And then just make it one combat tune at a time. And actually, no. If you play as many tunes as you want, just no macroing. Surface. That's a new one.
Here. Oh, wait, no, this isn't right.
Outside Crater Cave's dungeon, that's sufficient. I think. It's the other way, I think you have to run like a long way from the Dissa Castle. We're just going straight east from here. Over here where the... We need Esper Valley. Olthoi Pummel, what the hell is that? Olthoi Pummel? Well, we'll try to go around him. Have you found Esper yet? Oh, yeah, armadillo. Maybe I'll get a hide. I love making Esper. Yep. I love getting the, like, making full sets of, like, the weird, like, kind of worthless armor from, like, the hides and whatnot. I got a banished orb. I'll take it. Some shoes with minor storm. What do I have on now? Shoes with minor acid. No, I'll take minor acid. You're over here. East Esper Valley. Yep. Okay, go ahead and send you the coordinates. Going northwest. Poor Manugas. Wish they would have done more with the Manugas. Like, I don't think they're sentient beings, really. I guess you could play as a drudge in the Asheron's Call 2. Would make an interesting playable character if they could,
yeah. You can? I forgot about that.
Yep, mutant the drudge. What did the drudge? I know they're a playable character. I forgot what their classes were. Never actually played Asheron's Call 2. I own a copy, but I refused to play it because it wasn't Asheron's Call 1.
I played it a lot. It's pretty fun.
Right here. Maybe we can get the stuff to make the Verindi masks here.
On can't wear masks.
The Verindi ones. Oh shit, I didn't buff at all.
Well, I can buff you.
It took
me a second to get the bar set up though.
I can handle the life end of things. Did I ever get... Okay, life. I need all the blessing ones. Blessing of the Mace Turner. Okay. Storm's Blessing. Yeah, these atypical builds like this take forever to get to the point where even if I wanted to macro, it wouldn't work. Unless I had some place where I could get by with just the life buffs. Okay, what else? Blessing of the Arrow Turner. Hydra's Head. Oh, Hydra's Head's on somebody else. I need Robustify, I think. I think I got all the life ones now. Or did I? Ouch. I need to get any mana stones. I have empty mana stones. That's not good. I do have that. What are on the... Oh yeah, the minor storm shoes. I can sacrifice those. Minor willpower. I need to loot some stuff to get mana. Oh, where'd you go?
Hello.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I got disconnected from the internet. The fire in me is fucking with me, man. Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're Void, right?
Yep. I got all the life spells. I just can't do item or creature yet. I've only died 7 times. Level 106, that's the best I've ever done. Usually I die an average of like once every 2 levels.
Where's the Void Mastery spell? Is this Void Mastery?
I think so. It's under creature. Is it under creature?
The level 7. Do you know the name?
Let's see. That was just Void Mastery.
Yeah, I don't see it.
As long as you get everything else, I'll be fine. So I can use the summoning in life. I need the summoning one.
I don't see that one either.
Wonder if it didn't give you all the spells.
Yeah, it seems like the end game one, the end of retail ones are missing. I don't see any Void or summoning.
You're good on buffs, right?
Yeah, for like 30 minutes. I can just rebuff myself too.
Yeah, I'll be right back. So basically, 2/3 of my build, it didn't give me the spells to do that. I'll have to go pay the MMDs to get those spells, I guess. Okay.
Looks like you have the fellowship, some of the fellowship buffs, so.
Yeah, it's odd that it includes the fellowship and not the void and summoning. Come on, give me magical stuff. There we go. Okay, everything has mana again, just some stuff's running a bit low. Who is it? Q? Outside crater caves. Are you kidding me? Olthoi pump, like all the Olthoi pump wars are coming after me. One's Esper. Shit. Seriously.
Where are you?
I'm heading back there. But all the Olthoi Pumwars followed me. I'm trying to find the portal. There we go. It's, what was it, 77, 73.8, something, something east. Hold on one second. All right, I'm back. Like, I've been hungry all day, but every time I go to eat, like, I'm not able to eat.
How so?
Like, I'll take a bite of something, and I'll just feel, like, really sick. Except right now I don't, so I hurried up and ate something. Wonder if these guys dropped anything worthwhile. Minor coordination. We got other things to do.
I gotta get going soon.
Do what?
I gotta get going soon.
Alright, we'll hurry up and run through this. Tusker guard. I gotta jump down. Should be a Verendi here. An observer. A director. That is easy. Thank you. I got some odd stuff, but no mask. Bunch of stuff you can collect for lore purposes, but you have to run into the right portals, or else.
I've never been in this dungeon before.
Yeah, you have to go into the right portals, and there's no, like, I guess there's clues, but not ones that are terribly useful. Take the west one. Okay. You go to the one in the west. Should be end up in a room with 8 portals. Okay, in the room with 8 portals. Take the east one in the middle. Should end up in a room with 4 portals lined up in a row. Last portal to the east. Either of the middle portals. So we'll take this one. Should end up in a room with a red light. Let's see, you need to take the west portal. And now the east one. I hate Fortnite. Make sure
we played it, but it doesn't look like fun.
It's just like a generic battle royale game with a bunch of goofy stuff, and it's not optimized that well. And there's lots of bugs and exploits and whatnot. And it's a bunch of kids that whine. Okay, you'll fall in this. They're going to. Okay. We don't want that portal. That's the exit. Let's take the main passage. Got it. Well, not. Well, at least if we fail at this, I got a broken Verendi mask I can go get repaired. End up in this room. Should be a ledge to the left eventually. Okay, what's the way out of this room? Is this where we started? Oh. Oh, there it is.
I remember as a kid, like a 13-year-old kid, I thought the Verendi mask was the coolest thing in the world.
Yeah, everybody did back then. Yeah, this dungeon's a bit rough if you're going in here as like a level 60 melee. Oh, I shot you. Oops. I always pick up all the jewels and everything because there's always tons of different quests that you can do with those jewels or different odd things you can get made. When you get to the bridge, do we jump down? I'm not sure. We might actually jump down there. Tusker slave.
Let's just run through. These guys aren't that strong.
Oh, you need to go. Yeah, actually, well, we should have just jumped off the bridge. That's what I thought. Yeah, we're going to end up coming up pretty soon. We're going to have some tougher Verindi.
How deep does this go?
Not too much farther. What we're looking for, I forget what they're called. They're a special name for Indy, and they have like a something like a 1 in 4 chance of dropping a certain item. And we need that item. But there's more than one of the special for Indy. Yeah, we're getting there. Hollow minions. Okay, over here. Verindia Executor, we don't need that. You keep going up. I think it. This is going a circle. Not the Verindi Executor we need. What else is over here? Verindi Observer, Verindi Executor. Let's see. Stick to all the. This way?
Isn't that where we from?
Is it? At one point, we should have ended up in a room where it looks like they're doing experiments, which is here. Are we in this room?
No, we haven't been here yet.
I think we can. There's that. So I think we need to keep going this way. Yeah. Yep. We're on the right path because enemies are going up in difficulty. We got an interrogator. I don't think it's an... Is it an interrogator that drops it? I don't think so, but... Yep, it is. You need to get a signet from the... From a Brindry and take... You know what I'm trying to say. You need a signet from the Brindy interrogator. There's one right there. There's a lot of neat stuff in here if you actually have the time to look. But we should be able to keep going around and find more.
I always really like these wall architectures. Like, it seems absurd to have windows on the inside, but it's kind of cool.
He's an interrogator. Maybe we'll get lucky in two kills. Yeah, see if we get the drop from him. And we'll get lucky and get the mask from the...
Nope.
Did you go back the way we came?
Got it. I got this in yet.
You did? All you have to do is go back and return that at that. I think, yeah. Yeah, you go back to that. You go back to the person in Glendonwood. That mage, you hand it in, and then you're flagged to remove the Sword of Frozen Fury. Or you can turn that in for the Dagger of Frozen Fury. If you gotta go, we can always do it at a different time, or you could do it on your own.
Wait, we're in Glendonwood?
Same person, the same mage.
Wait, what mage? I don't think we didn't go to Glendonwood, did we?
Yeah, we did. We went there to flag. Remember we had to run up the hill? We killed a couple pumpkin lords as well as stardom. Are you already heading there?
Yeah, I'm gonna go turn this in and then I gotta log off. Alright, cowbunga dude. I gotta go.
Alright, see ya.
Good night.
Good night.